is an ant. From the northern part of Luzon, the Cordillera region, Idaw is a buntok dance that represents a war ceremony.
Idaw is a kind of bird that the tribe group wants to capture because of their belief of it being a lucky charm and helping them lead to victory in a war against their opponents.
This dance is composed of male dancers wearing traditional clothing of the people from Cordillera, which is commonly known as Baha, and the dancers are holding spears and shields. We present to you Idaw.
Thank you.
originating from Panaon on an island south of Leyte, Tiklos has been a particularly important factor for centuries in the social life of the peasants in Leyte.
They refer to themselves as a group of peasants who work for somebody without hoping for something in return. During the resting hours, workers would play music and dance with each other until dawn.
The dance contains common moves ranging from galloping, jumping, and skipping to the rhythm of the music. We present to you Tiklos.